we need to talk about something. Is it time we stop telling men in this day and age to man up? Like, what does the term man up even mean? Man up. You should be over it by now. Man up. Why are you getting so emotional for? Man up. You're not allowed to cry in these estates. In the UK, 1 in 4 people will suffer from a mental health issue in their lifetime. 26% of young people already suffer from suicidal thoughts. And as a black man, I'm 17 times more likely to suffer from a mental health issue than a white person. We need to redefine what masculinity is in this day and age. We need to get people to understand it's okay for men to have emotions, men to have feelings, because we have these outdated ideas which are terrible and do damage to society. We're telling men that it's not okay to be honest and vulnerable. And when you tell him to suck it up, because he's not acknowledging that there is a problem, he can't fix it. We need to create a society where it's socially acceptable and okay for men to discuss their feelings and talk about their emotions. I want man up to mean that we are prepared to take responsibility for each other and we are prepared to help people who are going through tough times. That's the definition of man up. And you and I can help today, but you and I, we need to man up.